Jika pihak India memohon supaya ekstradisi dikenakan pada beliau berdasarkan pada MLA, Mutual Legal Assistance, kita akan hantar beliau. Setakat ini tidak ada permohonan yang berkenaan.
He was responding to Puchong MP Gobind Singh, who had cited a Hindustan Times article dated May 30th, which reported that Dr. Zakir had applied to obtain Malaysian citizenship. Datuk Sri Ahmad Zahid added that despite India revoking Dr. Zakir's passport, Malaysia would not revoke Dr. Zakir's permanent residency status as he had not violated any local laws. He said Dr. Zakir's application for permanent residency in Malaysia is in compliance with the terms and conditions set by the Immigration Department and the National Registration Department.